I'm John Carter. I was a captain in the Civil War for Virginia. Prior to arriving in Cyloterra, on my journeys I traveled to Mars. There was amazing red hues, green hues. In all honesty, I had been struck to my core by its beauty. A lot of the structures found there were beyond my imagination, but not beyond my comprehension.
I'm General Taz Tarkin of the Green Martian Military. I have been in conflict with John Carter because he believes that me and my race are responsible for poisoning the atmosphere of Mars.
Tu o Kata, or I am Kata. It was very difficult here in Cyloterra to try to communicate with these people here. They do not understand our language and it is very different.
They eventually basically told me they didn't want my help, even though I gave them everything that I could.
I was captured by Kikich, or John Carter, as we call him. He dragged me out onto the center field.
I took one of the tharks and decided to place zombie attractant all over it.
Unfortunately, the defenders managed to defend me. John Carter turned on the defenders, shouting that he was through with Z-Corps.
It was time to take matters into my own hands.
He just turned on them, slashing through their ranks like grain, I think you could call it.
In waves over and over, they still crashed upon me and I never wavered.
The final battle was certainly an interesting experience. And when General Tarkin came out, he was absolutely huge and I was terrified.
Well, I grew 5 or 6 feet maybe, swelled up like crazy, and went a little nuts in the head.
The kids just ran up fearlessly and began shooting at him with their blasters.
In the midst of a battle, surrounded by defenders and zombies, everybody's shooting at me and clawing at me. It was very unpleasant.
The little tiny people were going after the big monster. It was very, very interesting. The defenders, after much trying, managed to take John Carter out with a special formation using dirt from Barsoom, which is what you call Mars.
They overtook me and forced me to surrender.
He finally goes down under a rain of darts. Well, the dirt seemed to hit him at once, like brrrr. I was glad I was not in the center of that circle.
We managed to capture John Carter.
Turning me over to General Tharstarkus.
He will be locked away for a very long time for his crimes.
Forcing me to admit that I was wrong.
We haven't decided what exactly we're gonna do with him, but I'm sure we'll come up with something creative.
In many ways, I still believe that I know that I'm right.
He is certainly an interesting person, but I cannot say that I ever liked him very much. He was not a friend to my people.
Where's the challenge? Bring it, defenders.